when I was in college, I read a lot of Argentinian literature, and I am proud to announce that I just tried mate for the first time. Because when I was college, I would read Borges or Cortázar, these people, and they were drinking mate, and I didn't know what this was. So I knew that when I finally arrived in Buenos Aires, I would try some, and I just had some, and it was quite good.